phone said, P, I'm hungry. I said, tell me when we ain't. Cause G, I'm hungry as shit too. And I just ate the whole buffet. He said, I'm sick of going country. Them sleepless nights, they got me drained. I said, shit, I feel your pain, little bro. I feel the same, little bro. It's just the game, little bro. He said, I ain't trying to play. Ain't there no one I can stain? What's his face? What's his name? I see that prick the other day. Yeah, I heard he snaked his mate for the spot and cleaned up. And now he does at least two whole ones a month. So where you think that pussy stays at then? Fuck that. When I see him, I'ma aim at them. And no one can't back them. Bro, why you mad like this? And if you ain't trying to kill him, don't say that then. Anyway, I know he's been getting Yasmin's from way back when. You think the bread's there? Oh no, he lays his head there. We'd therefore catch him if we went there. You need gloves, I got a set spare. It's 5 a.m. and now we locked up. In the hoop, they all smoked up. And all I'm thinking is bro's fucked. He's due to wig this kid. I looked at him with a smile, boy, this nigga better give this quick. We sat in silence for the next 47 minutes. I see a beamer pulling in, all tinted, I couldn't see who is in it. But something tells me that that's him. I told bro, block him off, don't let him spin. Next thing I'm in, matey boy's car. I jabbed him in the face with a tray and broke his cheekbone. Man don't talk, man rob. Bro put a bag on his head. You better take us to the bread, big dog. No panicking. No Mickey Mouse thing, you know what's happening. He said, cool, I'ma pattern it, just let me out the boot. The money's inside and I'ma take you to the food. I said, nah, my guy, we're taking you. Bro, go get the money quick. Anybody try any funny shit? Punish it. 4 minutes, hell long, with a pussy in the boot. Asking who, what, where, why, who. Bro came out with a bag and I knew. Now just take us to the food real quick. And if your bitch try snitch, oh my god, he said no one ain't snitching. Oh, you tough, huh? I know bro gonna slap him for that one. We pulled up at the spot, marched him straight from the boot. No long ting, I just want the food and let's move. We got inside, the whole flat was fucking pitch black dark. I had him by his jumper, bro had him by his arm. Something told me Donnie's just a little bit too calm. Like imagine if the bitch gave the drop. And there's niggas in the yard. I gripped on my 38 and told him, turn them lights on.